Gilliard to put them in front. And there it is, the opening goal